There's always been something magical about Friday nights at Hawkins Stadium. Some call it Manatee magic. Others simply say it's Kane pride. Whatever it is, it starts at a young age. Kids dreaming about the day they don the red, white, and blue. Dreaming about playing on a field named after a legendary coach. And maybe, just maybe, winning the coveted state championship. It's something that's been entrenched for generation after generation. It's undeniable. Kane pride never dies. So brace yourself. A storm is brewing.